Hello friends. In this video, we are going to learn how to get live updates of scores using Python. If you don't have any idea about web scraping or if you haven't installed libraries required for web scraping, do watch the previous video. I would have explained it clearly. Let's get started. Follow with me for the code. It would be easier for you to follow if you have watched our previous video about web scraping. Open Cricbuzz website. Click on any live match you want. Click on the scorecard section. Copy the URL of the scorecard section. Assign it to the link variable. Make sure you have a proper internet connection. Follow with me so that it will be easier for you. Let's check whether the program we have written up to this is correct. The entire source code of the page is obtained now. Our program works properly. So far so good, let's alter our code to get the score. We know that each web page is an HTML code, and it consists of classes and ID. We are going to access our scorecard text by class attribute. Let's find the class name of it now. Inspect the page. Copy the class name. Paste it within quotes. Add a dot before each word. The dot is placed to represent it as a class. Run the altered code now. The live update of the match is obtained. In order to remove the unnecessary space before the words, use strip function. Awesome. Look there. A ball has been bowled. We are getting a live update here. You can run any time you want to check the score. It is a bad day for India so far. Not the best total and a good start by the Australia. Successfully we have done it. We got live updates of the match using Python. Great, and thanks for watching.